you're looking at it, you can use it as an umbrella, but this is meant to go inside your car. And you don't have to struggle with it. You know, for years I had the one, you know, the window cover that has the, you know, you got to open it up and it's like on a spring and it's always a pain in the neck to store. What's so wonderful about this one is it works just like a handheld umbrella. You simply pop it up, it locks into place, it leans down on your dashboard and that sun stays away. It'll protect you from the UV rays. It'll keep your interior of your car from fading. Best part is it's going to keep your car about 30 degrees cooler than what's outside. And you know, your car gets hot inside, even when it's cooler outside, because those sun rays come in and they bake that car. So you don't want to have your kids in there and your pets in there when you've got a super hot car. It has a reflective exterior, and then the inside can either be red, it can be pink, it can be black, or it can be blue. But it reflects that light, keeping your car interior super, super cool. I just want to show really everybody really quick personally how it works. So it stows. This is how it stows. I mean, stick it right underneath underneath the seat, or you can put it in your glove box, whatever. It has a little hook and loop. You open it up and give it a little shake. Let me open it all the way. And then all you need to do is you grab it and you push forward. And there it is. That's it. And then it just literally leans in your car on the dash and it keeps everything nice and cool inside. No fumbling around like you have to with those other ones. This is so easy. $24.95. You will absolutely love this thing. Let me get my special guest out. Lou Caputo's joining us. Lou, it's back. I love this. I own one of them. Easiest yeah. way ever. And I love that it fits in any car or SUV.
No, it does. This is going to be the best sunshade you ever use. And the reason I say this is because it's the one you actually will use. You know, so many of the other ones are just too difficult to fold up again once we open them or too difficult to put in place. This umbrella shade is not. Now, this guy is the deluxe model. So you're getting the case with this as well. So you can put it away in that. But I want to show you some of the other features. First of all the colors are exclusive here to HSN. Now, as you were demonstrating, when you open this up, you pull out the handle, you press the button, boom, it opens like a regular umbrella. But there's one more piece on this that you can't see if you look at the other side. This frame right here, they've added fiberglass to this, so it's more flexible now. So you can put this literally into any size windshield, which makes it so much easier. But, you know, the big deal, like I said earlier, is this guy. This is the shade you're going to use because when it's time to close it, all you do is pull it down like that. Now, let's do a practical demonstration. We'll come on over here to my truck, and I'm going to show you how this goes in here. Now, this is 57 inches wide when it's opened all the way. I've got a big windshield inside my truck right here, okay? Watch how easy this is to put in place. I'm going to open the handle. I'm going to put it in here. And all I'm going to do is pop it open, put it in. Now, there is a hook and loop here where I can just open this up and put it around my rearview mirror. Once I put that in place, it's done. It's that easy to do. Now my truck is protected, 30 degrees cooler, 99% of the UV rays. But here's the best part. When I'm ready to go drive again, get back into my vehicle, it's not this big process to fold this up. All I do is grab it, just like an umbrella, pull it out, hold it down. Guys, that was it. Done. Yeah. Ready to go.
It's so quick. We've got a couple of things we want to show you here. So this is an actual thermal demonstration that we did with it on a pretty, you know, a pretty warm day. You can see the difference between the interior of the car on the left and the right. I mean, you're talking 123 degrees, 30 degrees cooler on the picture on the left. And you can actually see that by the color tone there, because, you know, the blues are the cooler colors. I don't know why anybody is, you know, especially, it doesn't matter really where you live. I've lived in Arizona. I've lived up in New England. I live down here in Florida. In the summertime, that sun gets hot and your car is roasting, right? And the ones that you have to open up and fold up, they're kind of more trouble than they're worth and they don't really stay. And sometimes you got to use two of them. What I like about this is it's the perfect size. And by the way, you can use it if in a pinch you need an umbrella, it rains outside, you're like, you know what? I got something to keep me covered. You can use it for that as well. Or for a sunshade, if you're on the beach or at the pool, you can do that as well. But look at how much coverage you get. And you got to remember this too, and Lou knows this, your interior of your vehicle, I've had several cars that I've had on long-term leases, 3 or 4 years. If you don't do that, you'd be amazed at what happens to the dashboard and the seats. You ever walk by a car and see the dashboard's all cracked? That's, my friend, is from the sun, right? That dries it out just like your skin, and it starts to crack. This is a way to be able to take care of that. And again, all you do is pop it open. Everybody knows how to use an umbrella.
So easy.
Locks into place.
Yeah.
It's so easy, Lou.
Yeah. Well, And I've actually had a vehicle where my dashboard cracked because I wouldn't use the sunshade all the time because it was just a pain to do. Like this one right here, and this is a lot of folks have these. You take this. First of all, the elastic on this thing is shot. It barely wants to stay closed. But when you pop this, pop this open, okay, it's two pieces. Now, if you're a smaller person, you can't reach the other side of the windshield. So that's out, okay? Here's one guy that I got made custom, laser cut for my truck, okay? Spent a lot of money on this. Here's the problem with this thing. One, I don't have the time to fold this up when I want to drive away. It's just too much of a pain. But the other thing is I can't reach the other side of my windshield. It's too far. So I just stopped using this one almost immediately after I got it. With the umbrella shade, remember, this deluxe is exclusive to HSN because of the fiberglass, because of the colors. All you do is press the button and it opens like that. And this is what I was talking about earlier. This is the part here for this hook and loop. But if you need to put this around your windshield, it's that easy to do. Do we have time to do one more, Darren?
Sure. Yeah, let's do one more. We got a couple minutes.
Come on over here. All right, Kelly's coming over here. My wife, Kelly, working the camera this morning here bright early. Okay,
Kelly.
So all you got to do is take this. Hey, guy says hi, Kelly. All you got to do is take this, put it into place right here, press the button. Oh, I got my hook and loop on there. Press the button. It pops open like that. Now I'm going to open up that hook and loop that goes around the rearview mirror, and it's done. Yeah. I mean, that's so easy. Anybody can do this. And then to go on my way, guy, press the button, pull it down, and we're done.
And by the way,
it doesn't get any easier.
No, to secure it, just fold down your visors, right? If you're worried about it, you don't have to, but if you want to, you can put it right under the visor, and then you know it's not going to go anywhere all day. You owe it to your kids. You owe it to your pets. Nobody wants to be in a super, super duper hot car in the summer. You know, it's not so, you don't mind it too much in the winter, but in the summertime. But remember, that sun does damage all year long. So don't not use it in the wintertime. Use it all year. Plus, one of the big things too, Lou, you know, it gives you a little more security in your car. You know, if you're not looking through the front of the car, maybe you've got valuables in there and you've got tinted windows on the side, but maybe, you know, you're worried about that. People are not going to be able to look in your car when it's in a parking lot through the front of the area as well. So I love it. I think it's a brilliant solution. I've owned one of these for a couple years now. When they first came out, I was like, I was using that other one, you know, where you have to open it up. And then when I was in Arizona, I had two. They were a pain, not only that, pain in the neck to store. And that one that you had custom made, Lou, that's like trying to store a sleeping bag in your car, right? I mean, look at the size of that other one.
No, it's massive. It's massive. Well, and here's one last point, is that you can use this as a personal sunshade as well. Let's say you're going out to see the kids' soccer game, maybe go to a golf tournament or something. You can totally use this as your own personal. And God, because it's 57 inches across, you put two people under this all day long.
I love it. Yeah. Have a little picnic really under there, Lou. Perfect. Everybody or most people out there that have a car that's been around any time in the last 20 years has a place for your coffee, right? Usually you have two slots right there. Well, what the cup call does is it goes in the slot where your coffee, one of your coffee slots, and you twist it and it expands and it tightens inside the cup holder. And now you can pop your phone right in. You can tuck the cord away while you're charging it. It's brilliant. And you can articulate it into any angle or direction, whether you're going horizontal or vertical. I want to show it to you really quickly. I'm good at this because, like I said, I own this thing. I've had mine for years. I got one for Danny. He loves it. It's really, for me, a lot about safety because when you put it in your car, it's angled right at that right angle so that while you're driving, you just have to tilt down. You know, if you're using your GPS or if you need to, you know, take a call, whatever it is, or whatever, you've got it right there. If you come in close, you'll notice a couple of different features. This is how it goes in. It goes in, and then right here, do you see this little sign? It says twist to lock. You open it up, and what that does is it expands it. It expands this rubber ring so that it widens and it tightens in the cup. Over here, there's a little button. You pop the button. It opens up. You put your phone in. It's all padded on the inside, so it's not going to scratch your phone. You ratchet it tight. There you go, and you're good to go. Up, down, sideways, whatever you need. And remember, it's always facing you all the time. I've never seen a price like this before. $12.99, I paid twice this for mine a few years ago. We're doing a feature price today and free shipping and handling. We are gonna get busy. Here's Tom Wise to tell us all about it. Hey, buddy.
I was trying to think about when did the bench seat disappear in a car and got replaced by the console, and then everybody has a cup call. It must have been in the 70s, perhaps.
Yeah, right.
well, ever since the invention of the cell phone, guy, we both know that people have been trying to come up with a safe way to interact with their cell phone, and exactly the solution is the cup call. And I'll show you the bad things in a second, but here's the promised land. You want a customized solution. I don't know exactly how large that cup holder is, but I don't care because I drop in my cup call, I can loosen it, drop it in, and now I can tighten it. So if I hit a bump, it's not going to go flying, it's going to stay right there. What size is this opening? Can it take a small phone? Can it take a medium-sized phone? Can it take a large phone? The answer is yes, yes, yes. Do I have to know how many inches it is? You do not, because you've got, you're dropping it. Look at how much space. Guy, this is the biggest phone I could find. Look at how much space I've got.
Yeah.
It's all padded. Phones are expensive. Dropped it in. That's not my back. That's the cup wall. Caressing and holding my phone. Hey, I want to make phone calls. I want to go to the GPS mode. I can even put my power cord in here. Not a problem. Then release it, as you pointed out. Hit the button. Releases. You know what happens? When I walk in my car, now this is the first thing I do. I drop the cup call here, and yeah. I know where my phone is the entire ride. Now I release. Hey, maybe I'm renting a car. Maybe I'm renting a truck. I'm doing some moving. Maybe I'm going to go boating. Maybe I've got a golf cart. Guess what? I can zip this out, or I'm selling the car. Take it with me. Nothing is permanent. Here are the bad ways. Now, I owned every single one of these. I had to go back out and buy them again just for the show. I had the suction cup. This was always falling off because it got too hot. Plus, it was far away. I felt uncomfortable with this in the car. I also had this. Would block off the vent, clips on the vent. Mine eventually snapped the vent. This thing went flying when it hit a brake.
Sure.
Then you had the magnet part. I don't want to put this as permanent on my dashboard. I don't like that. Plus, I can't take it with me. And then this big guy, this thing cost about $50. You may have seen this. You've got to know the size of your cup, and then you lose one cup, and it's all gone. Cup call, perfect, safe solution for interacting with your cell phone anytime, any place, any type of
time. Every time I get in my car, it's the first thing I do. I drop it right into the cup call, and I'm always like, man, I wish I invented this. It's so smart. And let me tell you, there's a lot of different ways that people try to get their phone situated in their car, right? Tom mentioned a lot of them, and I agree, Tom. I don't want to put tape on my console. Okay, I've got leather in there. You put tape on leather, I don't care what they say, you're going to leave a mark. And you don't want to use the hook and loop, you know, that stuff. That doesn't really work, right? And it kind of hangs, and it tilts in a certain direction. What I love about that cup call is that and Tom, I probably have not taken my cup call out of my car in 3 years. There's no reason because I just love it the way it is. It's perfect. I never even have to adjust it. Sometimes I just turn it left to right. I love the fact that it'll expand and it'll contract to any size phone. We are getting extremely busy. People are buying more than one of these. $12.99 and free shipping. $4.33 on your credit card. And I tell you, if you've always wanted one, today is the day to buy one. We're never going to have this at a lower price, okay? And combine that with free shipping, that's just a crazy deal. If you're sick and tired of dropping your phone in the cracks of your seats, right? Honey, where's my phone? I don't know where the phone is. What the heck? They slide down there. They go to that black hole, that vacuous hole in your car. And when you find it, it's the one that's next to the French fries and the nickels and a couple pennies down there, right underneath your seat. This keeps it right where you need it. And I love, Tom, no tools, nothing.
Yes.
You simply put it in, open it up, like screw it to one side, and it sticks in your thing. And then all you got to do, like I said, you go over, you adjust it up or down, left or right. When you want to put the phone in, all you do is, I love this part too, hit the button. Automatically opens up, automatically locks in. So if your phone is bigger, by the way, padded all the way around. I mean, they really put a lot of effort into making this perfect. And also, Tom, I like where it's positioned in the car versus trying to put it up on a dashboard, trying to put it up on, you know, this is the best place for it.
There's no doubt about it. And Guy, I have an unauthorized use for the cup call. I was trying to come up with a demonstration as you showed in the beginning, how the base expands. So I grabbed a glass and I put it in and I give it a couple of turns. So you can see that it's grabbing the inside of the cup. So if I hit a bump in the road, this doesn't go flying. It's not coming out. And I also said, wait a minute. If I take it here and I go in the kitchen or the den or my
office.
Look
at that.
And I take my cell phone, drop that in. Now I'm doing hands-free Zoom calls, Skype calls. I'm watching at YouTube's while I'm fixing my refrigerator. I'm watching it. Oh, yeah, I got that. Now I can move this around, use it inside the house, or get to use it inside the house, outside the house. This is great because everybody's doing those calls these days. Look at that.
I love that idea. You know, even if you're, let's say you're taking a recipe offline or you're doing your homework online, right? And you just need your phone there to be able to stuff. You don't have your computer or your tablet with you. You're just like, I just want my phone out here to check some stuff up. You could be doing your work, whatever, and have it propped up right where you need it. It's almost, you're like a little billboard right there waiting for you.
Yep.
Could be doing a recipe in the kitchen. You got it on your phone. You're like, okay, good to go. You don't have to worry about tilting anything up. It stays there perfectly. If you want to get these, $12.99 is the lowest price I've seen anywhere anywhere on the planet. I don't think anybody has it for that. And this is the original cup call. This is the one that I own. I love it. And it's funny because, like I told you, when Danny got in my car, he's like, you got to get me one of these. And now, if you can get a 20-year-old kid who thinks he knows everything about cars, which he pretty much probably does, but he knows that and he tells everybody that, and he wants one, I always say that's a good sign because he does, those kids know about everything because they're online all the time. And he's like, Dad, that's really cool. I have never seen anything that turns an ordinary garden hose, right? Look at it, into an absolute massive foam blasting cannon. It's so cool. Basically, the technology is built within, and I don't know if you can come close on the one that I have here, but I want you to look at the quality of how this is made, okay? You'll add your regular car wash soap down in the bottom here, and it tells you you don't need much. All right, I'm gonna turn it around so you can see on the other side. There's the line. So you do not need a lot of soap in here, okay? And then there's the mechanism and device that's built inside will take the ordinary water pressure, compress it down, activate the soap, and it turns into this super jacked up lather that I own one of these. When Danny saw it the first time, he's like, that is ridiculous. I'm like, have you ever seen so much soap come out with so little used? And that's really the key to getting your car really, really clean is making sure that you have enough of the soap on it so that it'll break down all the dirt and grime. It is finally back after selling out last year. You can attach it to virtually any garden hose, okay? And you'll see the technology of how it works in some of our animation right there, but all you need to do is spray it on and rinse it away. So amazing. All right. Let me get my special guest out. He does a better job. He's got the demos. I don't have any demos today. But here is Tom Wise. Tom, the foam cannon is back, buddy. I love this thing.
Guy, I love it too. You know, a couple weeks ago when the trees were dropping sap and everything was all over, it was a big mess. I was doing my car almost every single day. And I remember the old days. You get the bucket, you get the soap, you get the hose, and it's and everything around your car gets wet and soapy except for sometimes the car. This can, the blast is amazing. And it, just as you've described, you put just a little bit of soap in here, you touch it to your regular garden hose, and then you give it a squeeze. Are you ready? Look at this. In seconds, just like going to the car wash. Look at this. I'm foaming. I got hydrofoam going, and the hydrofoam does the work for you. It infuses the air and the soap all at the same time. It makes this amazing cleaning blanket for whatever you're cleaning, the RV, the mobile home, lawn furniture, and certainly the car. Look at that. How long would that take, guy?
Yeah.
And everything would be wet in the bucket over here. Now, you can dial it in. I have a little meter here that goes 1 through 5. So you dial in your hydrofoam, and then you can go to 0. And then on 0, it just comes out in a couple of seconds, comes out a little bit clean. We know how I've done the car wash, where you put in $2.50 just to get started. Then you're running around your car like a madman, trying to get it all washed, like you're being raced, like you're being timed. Here, you can hydrofoam the car if you want. You can use a sponge and sponge off the car, but you don't have to. That's for sure, guy. Look at that.
You know what I love about it is that the hardest part about washing a car for me is having to go from the bucket to the car, to the bucket to the car, to the bucket to the car, just because you're trying to get the soap on the car, right? What's nice about this is all you need to do is literally, and I have the car wash cannon. I like to use it with my sponge. So what I do is I douse it just like this lady's doing here. Then I go in with my wet sponge. And then if I need to do what, you know, if I want to do any detailing, I do that. Then I turn the foam cannon back on just rinse. Definitely. And I'm telling you, it takes 95% of the work out of washing your car, all right? Because the work is applying the soap or the car wash material, right? That's the work. Anybody can rinse off a car with a hose. That's not a problem. It's getting the lather into all parts of the car because essentially, you know, you're not pressure washing your car. Essentially, you know, you need to get the soap into every crack or crevice. That's what's breaking down the dirt and the grime and the grease. You know, we get a lot of brake dust on our car. We get a lot of greasy stuff. We get bird droppings, all that crud on our car that just regular water is not going to get rid of. You have to get some sort of a soap product on there that will break down and dissolve a lot of those nasty bits. And what this does is this coats the entire vehicle. If you love it on a car, wait till you try it on your SUV. Try it on your boat, on your motorcycle, on your bicycle, whatever it is. You could do the side of the house, right? And load it up. But look at that coverage. I mean, Tom, There's a reason this sold out last year. I think it's April. We are all starting to wash our cars, right? And we know, hey, listen, at my gas station, you know what a car wash is for like their medium car wash? It's $12 for one car wash. And I'll be honest, it doesn't do a very good job.
No, because those are just mechanical. You're just rolling it through. You got the rollers on. If you want to do the detail, you got to go in where you're with the meter and you're pressing the buttons and you're putting in quarter after quarter after quarter. Here you can foam it up. That's what I like, guy. I was washing this car just the other day, foamed it up, and I was a little bit dirty because it'd been raining out and had a little bit of sap on the car. And then I got out the sponge and I took my time and I cleaned the car like a gentleman. I was able to work on the wheels. I was able to get a little bit of something that was on the windshield. And then I did the foam again, and then I rinsed it off. It is absolutely stunning. It's got a quick release handle on this, which is nice. So I keep this on permanently, so you get a nice spray. But when you want to attach the cannon, if you want to engage hydro foam technology, it's a quick release. So now you're in position. Then you dial in if you want 0, which is water, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which is what I've got it set it on. You know, you might need a note from your doctor. Look at this. Look at the hydro foam technology working automatically, as you talked about, Guy, because the combination of the foam, the air, and the water, you're penetrating, you're getting the dirt, you're getting the dust, you're getting the sap off. Now I can either take it off and then rinse it off, or I could, engage the sponge if I so desire.
Look at that foam. It's crazy. Unbelievable. All right, I'm going to let you reload there, and I want to show everybody. I've actually taken it off. David's going to be mad because I keep taking it off the stand. But there's no way to show it unless you take it off. So what Tom was talking about, first of all, this is not a cheap product, okay? These are all beautiful brass fittings on here. Whenever you see that on any type of a rinser or any type of a hose attachment, that's quality. That's going to last. It's not plastic on plastic. What Tom was talking about before was that easy opening technology. So all I need to do when I come back in is put it on. I squeeze forward. It locks into place. That's all I need to do. If I want to dial the soap right here where my finger is, this is the way that you dial it. There's a little dial and you'll hear it click. Hear it clicking? That's how it clicks into place. So you can adjust the amount of lather all the way down to 0. You can always disconnect it if you just want to use the regular hose to rinse off your car. I like to use the one that comes with it, the little dial right here. $21.95. Let me just tell you, if you are looking for a Father's Day gift, I'll turn it so you can read. There you go. If you're looking for a Father's Day gift or a Mother's Day gift, get one of these things. We could not keep these in stock last year. Every time I do the Summer Guys show, these things sell out. We're giving you a head start on it at $21.95. It's only $4.39. If you want to get it home on FlexPay, everything is on 5Flex for customer appreciation. Tom, look at all the other ways you can use it, right? You got to clean off your furniture, your barbecue, right? All your outdoor seating, your chairs, your tables, perfect for that.
Anything you get a sponge and a bucket and water and soap to clean, you could use the car wash cannon. It's an explosion. It's hydro foam technology. You know, when I saw this, I was not familiar with this. I said, well, the only way you can get that foam is you've got to spend a lot of money at the car wash and do it yourself. But no, I just squeeze. By the way, let me just tell you, I like this pistol grip. You also have, I'm going to spray it over here. You also have the little lever. You can click it over and have it spray continuously in a rinse cycle or in a soaping cycle. And you're talking about the brass fittings, guy, that really fits nicely. And it's very simple. All you do is put up the soap to the line, press it at the object you want to clean, and let hydrofoam technology take over. It's a blast. And you're washing your car in seconds instead of all that press.
And look at you.
Back breaking down here.
You're not even sweating. Look at you. Easy, right?
Like a gentleman.
That's what I'm talking about. All right, if you want to get the foam cannon before it sells out, I would write down that item number, 744-227. It is a customer pick on HSN.com, mostly 5-star reviews, super compact, loaded with features. Let me get through some of them. First of all, it is the best little portable radio you bring everywhere, anywhere. AM, FM radio, bring it to the beach. My dad used to have a radio like this. He was a lifeguard, ahead of all the beaches and lifeguards back in the day. And he had a little portable radio, brought it everywhere he went. This radio is not my dad's radio. This radio is amazing. First of all, it has 7 built-in 24-hour NOAA weather. channels. So if you are worried about hurricanes or tornadoes or storms or blizzards or whatever, round the clock, you will get the information that you need to be able to take care of you and your family. So that's number one. Seven of those channels. A weather alert flasher. When there's a weather alert in your area, it'll flash. Brilliant, right? Storm coming, tornado. It has an ultra bright flashlight built in. It has it's also a built-in portable speaker and siren. Four-way power, coolest thing ever. It has a rechargeable lithium ion battery in it. Okay, you can power it up that way. It also will work on AA batteries. It also has a solar panel, so you can put it outside if the power's out and you can power it up. There's the solar panel right there, okay? And then lastly, which is the coolest thing of all, it has a dynamo crank. A dynamo crank is what you turn. Look, see the red light? I'm charging the battery right now with my own power. So if you're off the grid, you're good to go. And that simply folds back up when you're done with it. Comes with a little carry strap, comes with a little telescopic antenna. Coolest, and I love the rubber galvanized feel of it. It's super, super rugged and durable. I have it available in the gray, which has the little pink buttons, which is cool in the pink face, red, or I also have it available in black. Be prepared, any emergency, power's out. You got the weather, you got the news, you got music, you got it. Whether you have power or not, you got the sun to charge it, you can crank it. It's phenomenal. It's always been one of my favorite items. I own it. I love it. Free shipping and handling today. And my good friend Lori Leland standing by. Lori, it's back and we love it.
It's back and it's a must have. It really is. We all need that AM/FM radio, but this is so much more than that. This is preparedness in case of that emergency situation. And let's face it, there is no state that is immune to natural disasters these days. It's so sad to say, but you see crazy weather conditions all over the country, and this is gonna give you the information that you need so you can make a great decision about, do I need to evacuate my home? Do I need to get somewhere safe? So this is coming to us from Jensen. It's only 1.2 pounds, so super lightweight and portable. This is AM/FM, so day in and day out, at the beach, outside, enjoying the weather, sitting out, whatever you're doing, you can enjoy that AM and FM radio. But then it also has outside of those frequencies, the seven dedicated NOAA channels. So NOAA are governmental channels. They are the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration channels. So that's going to give you up to the second information if there is an emergency in your area. So what we love about this, and you said it, that alert, if you put this in alert mode, there's a little mode button right here. You just tap it. And what happens is maybe you say, oh, well, I'm going to fall asleep with the TV on, so I'll know if something is going on or if something is bad because there's a hurricane coming. Well, what if the power goes out, right? With this radio, this is going to give you that alert right there. You're going to see that light, and that alert voice is going to come on and let you know that something bad has happened. Even if the power goes out in your home, you don't have to have the TV on. You can rely on this radio. So it's really incredible there. You're also getting tons of other safety types of features as well. So built right in, you've got that super, super bright LED flashlight. I love knowing where there is a battery operated flashlight. And like you said, four ways to power it. And then there's even a siren. Are you ready? Yeah. So that's really loud. So if you need to alert someone to your presence, this is going to be able to do all of that for you. The other thing that we just love about this too, this can actually charge four ways. So if you have that micro USB cable at home, plug it right in. This has a built-in rechargeable battery, okay? If you are outside or you're dealing with weather conditions and maybe you don't have any batteries or a charging cable nearby, this can charge in the sun with that solar panel on top, like you mentioned. And then finally, that hand crank. So I'm going to do it this way so you guys can see. You showed it so well in the studio. Look at how this little light right here comes on as soon as I start to crank it. So you are creating power to power this radio, or you can pop in three AA batteries. So lots of different ways for you to use it. You can rely on this in that emergency situation. And Guy, I've never seen so many features packed into something that is so lightweight and portable with exceptional sound quality.
Look at that. Isn't that, you might have heard that earlier when I accidentally turned it on. I know my director heard it and was yelling at me for a while. But anyway, what's wonderful, right now I just have it on the FM station, there's 93.7, but I can access all those different other stations. See these little buttons right here? I'm gonna turn the light off so that I can see over here. And this is how you connect to the individual power sources. But over here I can tune it just by going up and down. and you can see how I can tune to different stations. I can go to the weather stations. I can change the mode on it. Here's some of the weather stations. It's really, really cool when you look. I don't know if you, there, you can see them there. You've got 7 built-in NOAA weather stations all the time around the clock. What's nice about that is, you know, when the power goes out, let's say you have there's a hurricane or a tornado. Usually with a hurricane, you know what's coming. Sometimes with a tornado, you don't know, right? Until the last minute, it has a flasher that will let you know that there's some type of an emergency going on in your vicinity. That to me is brilliant. But even Lori, just to have a great AM/FM radio, right? That you could give to dad for Father's Day, that he can bring to the beach or he can have in his car, you can take camping with you. If he's out on the dock, he's fishing somewhere, right? Or mom, you know, maybe mom is doing her thing and she's like, hey, I'd love a little background music while, you know, I'm getting everybody ready or whatever it is, you've got a great little radio. And it's, you know, and I've told you this before, Lori, about my dad. You know, my dad's no longer with us, but the guy was amazing in his preparedness. Drove us nuts, okay? When we were kids. Drove us nuts. They had like 20 gallons of water in the basement. He was a hunter. He'd get one deer a year because, you know, we didn't have a lot of money back then, so we'd eat a whole deer. But he would, you know, he'd get one each year, but, you know, as kids, we didn't want to eat like the weird parts, so those were in the freezer. And he'd be like, hey, we lose power. You guys are going to be eating that deer kidney. You're going to be eating that, you know, you're going to love that. And we'd be like, and it turns out he was right, because my mother would put everything in the crock pot and make everything taste amazing. But the point is, he planned, and he was a smart guy. And he used to say, and I've told you this too, Laura, you know, there are people that survive and there are people that thrive. And he would say, you know, listen, he grew up poor and he goes, I will never just survive again. I always want to thrive in my life, because he had 8 brothers and sisters and, not, you know, I can go into stories. It's very poor. And so he was like, I don't ever want that to happen to my family. So just having a radio so you know what's coming, right? So you know what you know what's going on in your world is a great thing to have. Everybody should have one. And what's great about this is when you're not using it for emergencies, use it every day. Bring it with you when you go places. Everybody needs a little portable radio, right? That was a question, Lori.
Talking to Dre.
Oh, Lori, it's not your fault. It's Andre's fault.
Okay.
I was just saying that, but like, I mean, at this price with free shipping and handling, oh, real quick, $40 HSN credit card drops the price to $9.99. Get it. This could be your first purchase, right? But I mean, Lori, all I know is I sleep better knowing that I've got an alarm in my house to protect my family, that I have a little radio in case the power goes out, that I do have, believe it or not, guess what? I got a few gallons of backup water, too, so the old man rubbed off on me a little bit. But you got to take care of your family. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good thing. I mean, I'm with you. I do not want to be surprised. I don't want to be surprised. When it comes to an emergency situation, this is going to give you up-to-the-second information with those dedicated 7 NOAA channels. So those are the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration channels. I love this radio because backlit blue screen right here. Okay, and you do need a dedicated NOAA radio to be able to bring in those channels. And because this one will do the alerts, it's silent. If you're putting it in alert mode, you're just going to tap the mode button right here, and it'll say right on the screen, alert. So if something bad is happening, like in Florida, we know when there's a hurricane coming. Typically, we kind of have a heads up about that time frame. We don't know where it's going, but we know it's coming. With the superstorms, that type of thing, you're going to be able to turn this on. And even when you're sleeping at night and it's completely and totally silent, you're going to be able to get those alerts coming through. So you're going to hear the voice come on. You're going to see that little alert button glow and that light go off. So this is going to give you that information. You don't have to sleep with the TV on anymore. You don't have to worry about that power outage situation. Yes, you do have the telescoping multi-directional antenna to be able to pull in those channels, the FM channels and your NOAA channels as well. And I love the fact too that they thought of everything. So super heavy duty carabiner. If you're putting this on the tackle box or on the cooler, you're even getting a little shoulder strap with it. So that attaches here and here. So if you want to just throw this over your shoulder, if you're going on a hike or you're outdoor, you know, doing things outdoors, camping, whatever it is. And again, this is everything. So you have that built-in flashlight right here. So super bright LED flashlight. You also have that loud siren that you mentioned. Yep. So if you're maybe stranded by the side of the road and it's nighttime, you can set off the light, set off the siren. So this is great to be prepared in emergency situations. Only 1.2 pounds. And Guy, you can also use this to charge your phone. So you can just grab your phone, grab the cable that came with your phone. It's USB at the back, and you can just plug your phone right in. and this is going to give you that charge. So you can charge your phone, at least a partial charge on your phones and tablets, because it has power built in. So this has you covered.
Customer Appreciation Month is all about you. So we're showing the love to our HSN card VIPs for the entire month of April with exclusive perks like our VIP Tuesdays. Get a special offer every Tuesday in April, plus extra flex or VIP financing on every item all month long. Not a card member? Apply now and instantly get $10 off when you're approved. Visit hsn.com/hsncard or call 1-800-284-3100 for our exclusive VIP offers. Love reading reviews from fellow HSN shoppers? Reviews help everyone shop smarter. So share the love. Find the perfect legging? One-of-a-kind necklace? Go ahead, dish. Search Write a Review on hsn.com to learn how to leave a review from your HSN account. We may even use it on air. All of our reviews are from real HSN customers and verified purchases. We want to hear from you. Search Write a Review on hsn.com now.
Don't miss a thing with our HSN app. Watch HSN live anytime, anyplace. Opt in to push notifications for early access to exclusive app-only deals. And the shop and search features make finding your favorites easier than ever.
Trexonic 14-inch TV. So, I remember back in the old days when, you know, all I wanted was a little TV for my room, right? Everybody wanted that. And they were little, tiny, little clumsy, little clunky TVs, and you'd get them, and you plug them in. In my day, they were black and white. And they were $200 for a little portable TV. We are doing a Trexonic TV, all right? This is a thin screen TV, okay? That is a slam dunk as far as I'm concerned. They dropped the price $70. It's free shipping and handling. You can watch TV anywhere. It is a portable, rechargeable TV that's gonna give you hours of runtime. It is loaded with ports, so you can plug an HDMI in there. You can plug your USBs in there. You can plug your thumb drives. You can do SD cards. You could plug all those things inside there. So when you're traveling or the power's out and you wanna watch a movie, watch the game. Maybe you wanna watch a baseball game outside by the pool. You can take it with you. It's got a little stand. It has a built-in digital antenna. So guess what it gets? It gets ABC, CBS, NBC, PBS, Univision, all for free. Free local TV with that digital antenna built into it. So it hits on, if you're a gamer, you can use it for that as well. There's the exterior antenna, but it also has the internal tuner built in to get all those shows. So if you wanna watch the Super Game and you're not home, you wanna put this in on your tailgate and watch, you know, the pregame, you can do that as well. It's a phenomenal little TV, all in high definition. And Julie is back to tell us all about. Jules, I think this TV is one of the best things we offer here for entertainment, because it's entertainment anywhere.
Exactly. And just at HSN, Guy, we've sold over 100,000 of these TVs. Most of them, though, were the smaller one. They were a 7-inch or the 9-inch. So this is the largest screen. It's 14 inches. It's high definition. It comes with your remote control, and it also comes with a bunch of accessories that we'll go over. So it's exclusive to HSN with everything that you get bundled into it. But, okay, we all have our big, huge TVs. We've got a 75-inch. I think one of our latest ones is an 80 or 80. I don't even know. But I'm not going to take that to the barbecue. I'm not going to take that in the car. I'm not going to take that out to the pool. So this is a portable, rechargeable TV. So you use it over and over. You charge it in when you're ready to go. And the thing that makes this different are all the ports on the side. So if you have a streaming stick, a Roku, Apple TV, Amazon Fire Stick, you literally plug and play. So on the side, I want you to see up close here, because this is really what makes it different from regular TVs, with the fact that it's also rechargeable. Right now, I have just a regular flash drive in here, and I'm scrolling through a video. But here's your HDMI port. So gaming, if you're camping and you want your kids to be gaming, or you want to put in and watch Netflix or Disney Plus, you have an HDMI port. So all of your ports are on the side. The other thing, Guy, they're all labeled, so they're really easy to see and figure out how to use it. Your on-off button is right there. This says USB. It even comes with, on the back, there's a little built-in kickstand. It also has dual speakers on the back, so you're good to go. It's portable, no cable. So I'm gonna just lift it up so you can see. You can walk around, take it to the barbecue, take it outside. I'm hanging out on our new deck by the way, that we built during COVID. So I can hang out here, watch my Netflix, or let me show you with the, right here, what you were talking about, the antenna. It comes with the upgraded antenna. So this is the newer, improved. The reach of this is 35 miles. So the older antenna, the reach was 15 miles. So you're getting the latest and the greatest and the largest screen we've ever done. So you'll recognize this right up here. So for free TV, ABC, CBS, NBC, you just screw your antenna in and you can be outside. Maybe you want to watch the March basketball games. Maybe you want to watch the super game, you know, the football games. Maybe you lost power and you need to get an update on the news and weather. Put in your local antenna. It'll do an automatic scan of where you live. We're about, I think, you know, a few miles from Tampa. We get around 30 free channels. So you can either use your local TV or you can put in that the other port right here and your streaming stick is what I meant to say. And you can be watching your Netflix, your Disney Plus, your whatever your favorite TV show is. Simple and easy. The big deal is portable.
It's, you know what it is? It's like a complete TV that you can take. Because, you know, there are a lot of ways you can watch some of those things on, you know, on a smaller tablet. But, you know, and I know you can stream on that, but when you're talking about regular TV shows, I mean, you know, the big games, the Super Game and all that stuff, the series, all that stuff, those are on regular TV, right? So if you want to watch those and you want to tailgate, you can't watch those with those other devices unless you pay some super exorbitant amount of money to get a streaming service, you know, that charges you. These are all free TV shows and free movies, and gamers will love this as well. Here, I love some of the footage here. You know, Dad's outside working on some stuff, still wants to watch his favorite show, whatever that might be, or favorite sporting event, you know, the golf world, or if you're a tennis player, or whatever it is, you can watch all that no matter where you are. I love that it comes with a remote control. I love that it comes with all the extra cables that you will need. I love the external antenna, so I can get those stations that I want. It does have a regular coaxial cable hookup, so you can hook it to, you know, a device if you needed to that uses that. We're giving you, I think it comes with the headphones as well, doesn't it, Julie? Yeah, comes with the headphones,
sure,
too.
Does.
So you get everything you could possibly want for $129. Every day of the week, we sell this $199, $70 off. There's no shipping on it. And if you have an HSN credit card, I think, do you get an extra flex? I believe you do on this one. But you're getting five payments of $26 on your credit card, and I think it's six payments of like $21. There it is, right there on the bottom of the screen. If you don't have an HSN credit card, get one today. We'll take another $10 off. And remember, if you go onto our app, you'll get 20% off your purchase today when you use the app as well. So for me, I think it's an amazing value. I think anybody out there would love to have it. Think about mom or dad, maybe when they're having their coffee in the morning, they don't want to put a big TV in the kitchen. They want one they can just lean up and say, oh, let's check out the news, let's check out the weather. Julie, talk to me. What I love about this too is when you have a power failure, you still have access to entertainment here.
Exactly. If you have a power failure, you have a 3-hour battery backup in this that's rechargeable. And then what you can do, so if you lose power, we recommend put in your, this is your, right here, your antenna. This is the upgraded antenna. You just literally screw it in. It does an automatic scan. And then you can get your local news, your local weather. If it's hurricane season, you can check and see what's going on in your local area. Also, for TV shows, Guy, 94 out of the top 100 shows are on regular broadcast TV that you'll get on this TV. So the other thing, I want to show you how to charge it. And by the way, it comes with the remote control, just like a regular TV. But this is the big deal. You don't have to be plugged in and tethered to a wall. It has a rechargeable battery. So a couple different ways you can charge it. The old-fashioned way, you just plug it in, and the port is on the side. It's labeled, clear, easy to read. If you're in the car, if you plan on road tripping or camping this summer, or your RV, or you're just in the car with the kids, you can actually, you'll see your car adapter. So you plug this in, and you can charge this up in your car. Your kids can be watching their favorite cartoons in the car. Crazy, crazy. Also, I know we get a lot of questions about the streaming sticks. So if you have Amazon Fire, Roku, whatever your favorite streaming stick is, it's plug and play. You just literally plug it in on the side and then you're good to go. You can play your favorite Netflix, your favorite Disney Plus. I want to show it again. Oh, and by the way, headphones. So if you're in the car and you don't want to listen to your kids' cartoons, have them put in the the headphones that come with it. So you're getting everything, including the remote control. So I want to hold it up right here. It's ultra lightweight. I'm in my backyard. I don't have to be plugged in. It is a portable TV. If you're camping, take it with you and also take the upgraded antenna. All you have to do is screw this in. You'll recognize on the side right here. You just screw it in. Also, Guy, perfect time of year because it's spring. So you can use it spring, summer, fall. You can watch your favorite sports outside, tailgating, or maybe inside. Maybe you want your own private TV in the bathroom or your own personal TV in the kitchen. In just a minute, I'm going to go in my kitchen and show you how you can use it portably anywhere around the house.
All right. Well, while you do that, I want to explain the offer again today. So today we dropped $70 off. And I know many of you are out there saying, well, I've got an 8-9 inch tablet. Let me tell you the difference between that and this. This is a 14-inch TV, okay? This is like a real TV. This is not like a little bit a bigger version of your phone. This is a real television. You can see it in the this guy's bath area right there. And I love the fact that when you're using it in an area around the pool, around water, you don't have anything. Hey, there's Joe Harrison. You don't have anything to plug in. So you don't have to worry about electricity with that situation. Plus, what's your backup plan if you lose power for 5 or 6 hours? What are you gonna do, right? Your computer's not working, right? You need a TV, you need an antenna. Well, we're going to give you that long-range antenna to utilize when the digital antenna isn't working. So you've got all that going for you. We're giving you headphones. We're giving you a remote control. How about car trips? Oh, my gosh, right? A 14-inch TV in your car, I will almost guarantee that if you got a TV that was built into your car, it ain't going to be 14-inch. And that makes all the difference in the world. About 2 years ago, I got my Shark. And by the way, I've bought two as gifts for people, and they absolutely love them. It is an amazing, amazing product. First of all, the suction power is unlike any rechargeable cordless I've ever seen in a handheld, okay? It is ridiculous. When you turn it on, you'll hear it sounds like a jet engine. I don't know how Shark does it, but this is like a regular little upright in your hand. The nice thing is you have a super long battery life on this, close to an hour when I use it. I never use it more than 5 or 10 minutes, but I will tell you, it is amazing. The battery is big that's inside there, yet it still only weighs less than a pound and a half. It comes with the crevice tool, comes with the brush. The power on this will amaze you. We have it available in 4 different colors. I have it available in the blue. I have it available in black. I own the paprika, and then it also comes in the white. There are 2 buttons on it. One is to turn it on, which is here. And by the way, that, my friends, is suction power. Crazy. And then to empty it, another button, boop, that's how you empty it. Well designed, super cool. When you see the suction power on this, I will tell you, and it is pretty amazing. I've just got Cheerios here, but I want to show you. I mean, it makes short work of all this stuff. When have you seen a little handheld cordless work like that? Turn it off, you want to empty it, boom, there you go. I use it every day. I probably use my Shark OnVac every single day, and you will love it as well. It is worth every penny. Let me introduce you to Tracy Rosa, who's standing by. Tracy, I'm sorry, I kind of dumped it all out and made a mess there, but you know what's funny? I use it, Tracy, I use it every day. Every single day I use my OnVac.
I agree, we do too in this house. And one of the cool things about it is you can use it every single day because it's always out on the ready. You know, whenever it's in its base, it's charging. So you see a mess and you're like, oh, instead of grabbing that paper towel or that microfiber cloth, just go ahead and grab your magic wand, 1.4 pounds in your hand, okay? One button turns it on and look at it tackle these messes. You know, this is one of the things that I love so much about it. It's Shark, okay? We're the leaders when it comes to floor care. So yeah, we see this kind of mess, but what you really can't see are those really small, small crumbs there. But check out the suction power of this. Look at this. Not only grabbing those big particles, but also the really small dust particles. You know, whether it's confetti, whether it's cereal, whether it's dust, whether it's, you know, pet dander, pet hair, whatever, this is going to go ahead and tackle those messes. I call it my magic wand because it simply makes your messes disappear. But like you said, one button turns it on right there. Then this is your dump button. That's going to release everything. And you know, Guy, tell me, because I know you've had this in your home. Tell me if I'm wrong. You see a mess, you grab your magic wand, right? And then you go over and you're like, all right, let's tackle this mess. All right, I picked up, you know, the craft project, what's left over of the craft project. But then I'm like, oh, I wonder when the last time it was that I actually dusted the windowsills, or when was the last time I came and cleaned around, you know, the plant areas or the side tables. So what happens now is that since you have this out and since it's so lightweight and so easy, you start going from like room to room to room, tackling areas that you've avoided cleaning because you're cleaning the you know what. But now we're actually suctioning up those messes instead of pushing those messes around, which is what so many of us do when we dust. So I want you to think of all of the nightmare places in your home that you hate to dust, that you hate to vacuum, that you hate to wipe up. What about the shades in your room, the blinds in your room, so whether they're vertical or horizontal blinds. What about right here, guy? I always laugh about this. This is one of my biggest pet peeves, is at the end of the day, when I'm enjoying a glass of wine or something and I look up at the AC vents, right? They're always caked in dust, okay? But look what happens now. I go ahead and I add that duster attachment. You can see all those little bristles get in between each and every one of those little grates. And then that power suction, the suction power of the dust, is able to suction up all of that dust. And then it doesn't stop there. I want you to think of your crown molding. Look at how it's gonna loosen up all of the stuff that's just resting on the base there, on your floorboards, on your chairboards. This is gonna allow you to do that wonderful clean, all right, with just 1.3 pounds in your hand, but it's a Shark. We're the leaders when it comes to floor care, and our engineers are constantly innovating, right, Guy? And they know, you know, everybody needs a big upright vacuum. Everyone needs one. But at the end of the day, when you have messes like this, you don't want to lug that out of the closet, plug it in, put it into the handheld mode, you know, deal with all that. You need something powerful. You need something lightweight.
Yeah.
And you need something that's not ugly.
Right.
This doesn't scream handheld vacuum.
Mine
kind of looks like a bottle of wine or something like that.
You know what's funny is that mine is exactly like yours. I have mine on a coffee table in the corner. and it just looks like nobody even really knows what it is. They're just like, oh, that's cool. And then when you pick it up and you vacuum, here's what I want to explain to everybody, because I think it's important to notice. When you look at the price and you see $109 on sale today, a lot of you are going, that seems like awful expensive price for a handheld. It is worth every penny. I think it's worth $159, I'll be honest with you, because I do not use my regular cordless vac, but maybe once every 3 or 4 days, okay? Just to kind of get the carpeting and stuff like that. I use the Shark every single day, sometimes a couple of times a day, all right? So to me, $109 is way worth it. I'm using this more than my regular vacuum. I want it to be a better value. It is, all right? You never have to worry about replacing any filters inside this. You clean it out. I do that about once every three weeks or whatever. I just tap it out. You can rinse it. It's reusable. So it's not a money pit. You don't have to buy more filters. I love that. So that's all built into the price, that you don't have to deal with that hassle. You are going to use this thing every single day. It is free shipping and handling today. We have kept this great price dropped the price to $109, which is still way less than I think it's worth. Okay. The power on it is ridiculous. You saw the suction against my hand. I'll show you that again. The convenience of never having to test it, worry about taking a bag out or any of that stuff. You just click the button to empty it. I hold it right over the garbage, give it a tap, close it up, and I put it right back on the charger. The fact that we're giving you the extra tools to go with it, that little brush is fantastic. Here's another thing I've used it for. Tracy knows this as well. And many of you will appreciate this. You got a spider in the corner of your room, and you're trying to figure out, do I really want to take a piece of napkin, go over and kill that spider, or do you want to suck it up? That's what I have used this on bugs, I've used it on everything, and the nice thing is I never have to touch them, because all I do is hit that button, and it opens up, and I can release if the spider makes it through that, good for the spider, but he's going outdoors, because they don't belong in my house. That's another reason I use it. Here's the suction again. All right. That's a big deal, okay? That is a really, really big deal, because I've never seen another handheld that can do that. And again, the convenience of just one pass to clean everything up, all right? And these are large pieces, small pieces, doesn't matter. It's not super noisy. I just did that entire area. I wanna come over here. I can do my car as well, all right? And I can use the tools if I want to. It's strong enough that I don't even need to use the tools when I'm doing areas of my car. It's getting right down even in the little tread or that track right there, cleaning everything up nice and clean, very easy. Look at how easy that is. And remember, when I want to empty it, all I do, I'll do this a little easier so I don't make a mess all over the place, is I hit the button, tap, lock, back in its holster. That's all I do. You will absolutely love this thing. And I'll tell you, if you're looking for a great gift for mom or dad, for Mother's Day or Father's Day, this is your baby right here. I love it. It's also, I actually like the shape of it as well. Tracy, we don't talk often about that. It's really comfortable in your hand. It only weighs less than a pound and a half. And it's, it's, you know, you can reach things with it because it's over a foot long. So you don't have to grab a paper towel, wipe things. You just use that incredible suction.
Yeah, and the other great feature about this guy is the way that it's stored. You know, when you normally get something like this, you throw it in a drawer somewhere, you throw it in a closet, wherever. But no, every time that it goes home to its base, that's its charging. It's not like I have to unplug this, which you can't, plug it into here, lay it on the table. You know, I don't have to find all the different places to store the attachments. No, look at everything is right here on board, okay? When I put it in its base, it's charging. So when I need it, it's charged and ready. It's not like it's like, oh shoot, I forgot to charge it. No, it's charging. It's literally the size of my hand. That's the footprint that it's gonna put or take up on your countertops. But remember, it's a shark, it's 1.4 pounds. I want people to reinvent the way that they clean. You know, when people hear cordless, when they hear 1.4 pounds, they think, oh, it can't be powerful. Yeah, it's very powerful. This is that suction power we were talking about there, okay? And then clean the things that you don't even really think about, you know? Think of your mattresses, think of your upholstery, think of your throw pillows. I mean, it's finally getting nice here in Florida a little bit, Guy. We have our windows open, but you know what comes in with the windows? Pollen, dust, dirt, dander, all of that stuff. And where does that settle? On our floors, in our sofas, in our chairs, in our pet beds, you know? Suction up those messes, and this makes it easy. You're not lugging that big upright out of the closet, you know, plugging it in, putting it into handheld mode. We're eliminating about five minutes of cleaning time by just grabbing your magic wand and tackling it. No maintenance with this. You turn it on, you dump the canister right there. You can go ahead and clean out the filter if you want. But I'm telling you, it reinvents the way that you tackle messes in your homes, all right? Places like this, the sliders. Guy, tell me these things are not a nightmare to clean. You know, everything settles down in here, right? If you don't have sliders, I know you've got windowsills. I know soon in the next couple months or a couple weeks, hopefully, people are going to be opening up their windows and trying to enjoy that beautiful spring air. Those things have been locked down all winter. Those things are nasty. You're going to want something like this. You're not going to want to take a paper towel or a microfiber cloth to those. No. Suction up your messes, eliminate dusting. Can you imagine being able to eliminate dusting? And then remember, it's so lightweight. You just go from room to room to room and just really, if you can go from room to room and tackle your visible messes within minutes and then get a whole bunch of happy cleaning along the way. And what do I mean by happy cleaning? Well, I'm gonna go, Justin, don't get mad at me. I'm going rogue, okay? It's over to the to the silverware drawer. Because this has always been
I was gonna say, you need to teach your kids how to eat cereal a little bit better.
Right? Well, you know, it's a Monday morning, guy. Yeah, it's a little exaggerated, but not too exaggerated.
I know.
It's like, you know what, storm this morning.
I know.
But look at this. I never understood, guy, how
filthy.
When I take the silverware out of the dishwasher, they're clean, right?
Yeah.
Cleanest as they're gonna be. Put them in here. How do crumbs get in there?
Dirtiest drawers in the house. Dirtiest drawer in the house. I don't know either. You know what's funny? Tracy, everybody relates to that because I say the same thing. I'm like, how does this get so dirty when all I'm putting is silverware in there? And remember, you know what else I use mine for? You can use it to vacuum out the crud out of your toaster. You can use it in cracks and crevices, in and around the toilet area, anywhere that you've got stuff that's kind of stuck in a corner and you don't want to haul out your big vacuum, you can utilize it for that. The inside of your microwave, you get crumbs in there and you don't feel like spraying chemicals, use it inside there. All right, what about in your refrigerator? Like, you know, the trays and drawers that you have in your fridge? Have you ever seen so much junk in there? Clean those out. You can use the tools or not. I actually, Tracy, I've owned this thing for 2 years. I don't think I've ever actually used the tools. I just grab it and use it because there's so much suction that I don't need to, but you are getting the two, the little upholstery tool, the brush, the crevice tool, that's all included as well. We are getting very busy. It is free shipping and handling. If you want to get this for $99, get a brand new HSN credit card. We'll put $10 in your account. Just trust me on this, okay? You have to try this. Remember, you have 30 days to try it out, okay? You get Shark's incredible double up to your warranty, all right? You got 30 days to try it. I know you're looking and you're going, $109, that seems expensive. You need to get it home. Once you get it home and you feel the suction, you're gonna be like, okay, I get it. And it's just like ridiculous amount of suction. And cleanup is so dang easy. You know, normally with a handheld, you know, with one that's rechargeable, you're there all day trying to do that. That is absolutely nothing. Heck, then again, to empty it, hold it over a garbage can, tap it, boom, back in the charger.